What's good, doers? You know what it is. You know what it is. It's your boy King with the A-God back with another reaction video. Slump 6 just dropped one with .com Nirvan. No, we got a... And also, too, like, I haven't been doing reaction packs in a while. I noticed that. I'm about to go back to taking over YouTube with that. How do you feel about that?
How about it? I'm finna jump in the whip and how about it? He got some money, now he think he's somebody. That's what the hating ass thing say about me. Knock him his cap, I'ma keep it a hundred. It's an origin, bitch, it's a start in the sun. All my diamonds, they cost me an arm and a lung. It's a three and a two, but bitch, I'm the one. They said I'm getting fat, it's a lead in my car. Hey, 2-4-5, but that boy in the trunk. I'm gonna get...
Oh, there goes .com, the run. Doing it again. Nah, what? Different. Like, although the song is okay, the video is way better than the song, and it's time for you guys to start giving videographers their credit now. Facts. Like, producers already be making these niggas' careers, and now videographers is just adding just like the double whammy sauce. Like,
they said that they proud of me, that shit belated. They said that they once, but they never portrayed it. Now they coming back, what's the shit that I made it? Nah, where you was at when I was broke? When they all hated me, you ain't never had hope. Now on my soul, I know that bitch got a few dumb. It's a three and a two, but bitch, I'm
no more. No, .com's really taking his time with these things and really put... Yo, I get it. I get it. .com crash, yo. I watched that fucking interview with .com, Nirvan. And Bobalam. Them boys was talking that shit, I ain't gonna front. Well, .com and Bob was talking that. Bob was asking some questions though. Anyway, that's that Slump 6 one shit. Pretty calm. Video is stupid though. Jace is being consistent with it. He let the interview do what it has to do. Now he's putting the vids out. Smart. And like, the shit he just put out, what was it? Wow, I'm having a brain fart now. Fucking exactly. Trying to push that 100K. Hold on. Boy. Oh, it was Miles, right? Was Miles. Okay. The Miles shit that he put out. That video was yo, I'm not gonna say that word. Yeah, that video was dumb. OD. And now he just put out another one less than a week later.
A wish come true.
What does one do with three wishes?
Oh, alright, Jace.
See, it's Aladdin for adults, a different kind of blockbuster.
This wishing is a hazardous art.
3,000 years of
Cullen, Cullen. Hopping that beam, hopping that bitch to speed off. I'm going with 60, I fuck around, break the speed dominant. She want my number, I fuck around, gave her different numbers. 150 on loud main at the Benihana's. They keep on saying on my brain, I'm a different target. I'm Mr. Finney with ball, man. Pour the Henny, good morning. Dealing nigga ain't in my lane. Gotta split up the margin. 93 gas and socks, ain't I'ma be in the party. She want my number, I fuck around, gave her different numbers. I'm going with 60, I fuck around, break the speed domino. Twin turbo in the engine, there ain't no mama.
Nah, I'm kind of fucking with this video, but I feel like Jason let me shoot a video for him real quick. One time for the one time, real quick.
I feel like saving the planet and shout out to Elon. Dollar boy ain't getting money, tell me what is he on? I put a beam on a cane and made it neon. They keep on saying on my brain, I'm a different target. Not if you guess it's octane, I'm a beam in a party. Hopping that beam, hopping that bitch to speed off. I'm going with 60, I fuck around, break the speed dominant. She want my number, I fuck around, gave her different numbers. 150 on loud main at the Benihana's.
Yo, like, I feel like to be an artist like Jace, not even like to compare him to Summers, but like artists like them too, like they can be on house arrest and make do for what they got, because they got those like solidified fan bases. And it's just like, where they going? You feel me? Like, where they going? Realistically, people who listen to Jace always gonna listen to Jace no matter what the allegations are. And people who fuck with Summers always gonna fuck with Summers. And it's like, artists gotta understand, like, I'm trying to do the same shit in every video. I just had this problem. I'm fucking telling people. I'm like, yo, listen, bro. Every party does not need gang. Every video does not need gang. Every video does not need bitches shaking ass. And every video every video don't need that shit, bro. Sometimes you gotta know when to just give something for your fans real quick. But you know how that go. Can't tell these artists nothing.
Hopping that beam, hopping that bitch to speed off. I'm going with 60, I fuck around, break the speed domino. She want my number, I fuck around, gave her different numbers. 150 on loud main at the Benihana's. They keep on saying on my brain, I'm a different target. I'm Mr. Finney with Balmain, pour the Henny, good morning. Dealing nigga ain't in my lane, gotta split up the margin. 93 gas and oxygen, I'm a beam in the party.
Y'all right now at this very moment, comment, what is your favorite song on Demons 2? Respectfully. Damn, yo, the way we taking over YouTube is just crazy. It's not fair. Everything new that drops, I just get my hands on it ASAP. Like, it's not fair. It ain't fair. It ain't fair, man. But I was watching the Rolling Out interview, and if I didn't watch the Rolling Out interview, I would have never tapped this song. But I just figured out, well, during that Rolling Out interview, I noticed that Baby Santana changed his name to Tana. So I'm like, ah, you know, he's pretty fire. And I'm trying to tap it on Nancy Foe too. So it's like, why not listen to those two artists that I'm trying to, you know, appreciate their sound? Why not listen to two of them together while I'm currently in that process, right? Like, all right.
Gonna be myself forever. Fuck what them people say. You said we was forever. Then let's meet the next day. And I come to play. Coming for next, like couch your days. Cause it ain't another way. No, I cannot give you a dollar. I step on my feet in that product. Bridge of my tea, I'm a color. Legitimate bitch, I'm a scholar. Bitch, I swagger like dick cause I wanna. I'm a motherfucker, all them nigga shit. I took a trip to the dentist, bitch. Now I got diamonds, bitch, with my lips. I gotta keep me a cooler kit. Cause you know I just might shoot a bitch. You gotta watch who you calling with. A nigga move wrong, I might shoot this bitch up. Gonna be myself forever. Fuck what them people say. You said we was forever. Then let's meet the next day. And I ain't come to play. Coming for next, like count your days. Cause it ain't another way. Gonna be myself forever.
Hey, Plugstalgia. Bobby.
Fuck what them people say. You said we was forever. Then let's meet the next day. And I come to play. Coming for next, like count your days. Cause it ain't another way. No, I cannot give you a dollar. I step on my feet in that product. This rich of my tea, I'm a color. Legitimate bitch, I'm a scholar. Bitch, I'm swagger like that cause I wanna. Pull it up, start a play. See how I seize the day. See how I snatch your babe.
I don't know why I can hear Lancey's fucking overseas accent more than anything right now. Like, or am I tripping?
See how I trim her waist. She ready to catch her feet. Where do I shoot in the ring? She attracted to my pain. She ready to claim my name. I know she won't complain when the G-Wagon switching the lanes. I love to see her naked. Everything about her true. Tryna understand her mood. I know what she wanna do.
Gonna be myself, yeah. Fuck what them people say. You said.
Nah, Lancey did that.
It was forever. Didn't love me the next day. And I come to play. Coming for next, I catch our days. Cause it ain't another way. Step on my feet in that Prada.
This rich of my tea, I'm a color. Legitimate bitch, I'm a scholar. Bitch, I'm swagging like dick as I wanna.
I'm fucking with that. Lancey Foe definitely walked into the dog park. And I personally think that Tana's still alright. Still trying to like figure all that out. But Lancey Foe is definitely like, I don't know, I'm not gonna put him on like Lone level. I mean, to y'all he might be bigger. To me, I like Lone more. But I don't know, I wanna see them collab. I don't, before I put them together, I wanna see them collab. That'd be tough. And I'm talking about Lancey and Lonely, not Tana. Lancey would be so good at OBM. Yeah, like, he would go right, he would fit right in. Anyway, who are we to say that? You know what I'm saying? His career, his assistant. Anyway, this is that fucking Slump 6-1 reaction pack. Jace numbers. Tana swagging like this with Lancey. Before you get out of here. You already know what time it is. I'm trying to think if I was going to do something else, but I'm not going to. I feel like it just does not fit the vibe. Yeah, we ain't going to do it. Anyway, yeah, run this shit up. I'm getting the fuck out of here.